Real Little Life Game, it's your boy Shaq. I'm coming at y'all. I switched it up on y'all this time, man. I told y'all I love my fans, man. I love all y'all. And I know some of y'all comments don't never get a lot of likes, man. So what I did this time, I was looking on different vids, different vids, and I was seeing what y'all was requesting. So I went on a 9 Eminem vid, and I looked for an Eminem reaction request on a 9 Eminem vid. Because that's obviously a fan trying to get my attention on a different vid. So this right here popped up, Eminem on back, man. Y'all gonna love it either way. It's Eminem. Y'all love this nigga, bro. So we finna check out Eminem on back. I ain't do no research. I did no research, man. I don't even do research on Eminem vids no more because I already know one of the two things he gonna happen. He's just gonna be cussing somebody out and he gonna say some off the walls that I never even heard in my life before. Like, that's two things you know that's gonna happen in an Eminem song, bro. Let's get it. Ah, boy, what we got today? This man can make any type of hook he wants to. That's why they call me Slim Shady. I'm back. That's why they call me Slim Shady. He only Slim Shady off the ego. I murder a rhyme one word at a time. You never heard of a mind, it's perverted as mine. This nigga always on the BS, bro. He's always on the BS. He started out by telling us, you never heard a mind that's perverted his mind. Better get rid of that 9. It ain't gonna help. Uh-oh. What's it gonna do against the man that strangles himself? I'm waiting for hell like hell. Like what is your 9 gonna do? What is your gun gonna do to me? Bro, I sit here and strangle myself. What? Your 9 ain't gonna be no good. Bro, who the hell said something like that, bro? The time you never heard of a mind, it's perverted as mine. You better get rid of that 9, it ain't gonna help. What's it gonna do against a man that strangles himself? I'm waiting for hell like hell. Shit, I'm anxious as hell. Manson, you're safe in that cell. Be thankful it's jail. I used to be my mommy's little angel at 12. At 12. 13, I was putting shells in a gauge on the shelf. Oh. I used to get punked and bullied on my block till I cut a kitten's head off and stuck it in his kid's mailbox. I used to give a fuck. Now, hold up, bro, hold up. I heard and read that wrong. Then I read it right. He said, I used to get punked and bullied on my block till I cut a kitten's head off and stuck it in this kid's. What? Bro, what the cat do to you, my guy?
Angel at 12, 13, I was putting shells in a gauge on the shelf. I used to get punked and bullied on my block till I cut a kitten's head off and stuck it in his kid's mailbox. I used to give a fuck, now I can give a fuck less. What do you think of success? It sucks. Too much stress and stress, too much stress and stress. Too upset, it's just too much mess. I guess I must just blew up quick.
Oh my God.
Was raised right, whatever you say is wrong. Whatever I say is right. You think of my name now whenever you say hi. Became a commodity cause I'm W-H-I-T-E. Cause MTV was so friendly to me. Can't wait till Kim sees me. Now was it worth it? Look at my life. How was it perfect? Read my lips, bitch. What, my mouth isn't working? Hit this finger, oh, it's upside down. Here, let me turn this motherfucker up right now.
That's why they call me Slim Shady. Oh, that. Oh, yeah. Yeah. We definitely got Slim Shady in this one, bro. And I feel like he just getting started, bro. This man said he, at 13, he was putting shells in a 12 gauge that was sitting on the shelf. Said he used to get bullied until he cut this cat head off and stuck it in the kid's mailbox. He said, don't bring your gun because I'm going to strangle myself. It's pointless.
That's why they call me Slim Shady.
I'm back.
That's why they call me Slim Shady. I'm back. I take each individual degenerate's head and reach into it just to see if he's influenced by me, if he listens to music. And if he feeds into this shit, he's an innocent victim and becomes a puppet on the string of my tennis shoe.
Oh my God.
My name is Slim Shady. I've been crazy way before radio didn't play me. Huh? Sensational.
That is the incredible.
King Kenifu just finds the mean edible.
I never thought about that. He did play that a lot on a lot of his songs. I forgot all about that look.
My name is Slim Shady. I've been crazy way before radio didn't play me. The sensational black is the incredible.
With King I forgot Kenifu about that.
Finds the mean edible. It's King Kenifu on the internet trying to lure your kids with him into bed. It's a sick world we live in these days. Slim for Pete's sake, put down Christopher Reeve's legs. Jeez, guys, so sensitive. Slim, it's a touchy subject. Crying, just don't mention it. Mind with no sense in it. Pride gets so frantic whose eyes get so squinty. I'm blind from smoke in them with my windows tinted with nine limos rented, doing lines of coke in them with a bunch of guys.
Yo, peep the flow he switched it to. Peep the flow he switched
it. Sick world we live in these days. Slim for Pete's sake, put down Christopher Reeve's legs. Jeez, you guys are so sensitive. Slim, it's a touchy subject. Crying, just don't mention it. Mind with no sense in it. Pride gets so frantic whose eyes get so squinty. I'm blind from smoke in them with my windows tinted with nine limos rented. Doing lines of coke in them with a bunch of guys hopping out all high in those in it. And that's where I get my name from. That's why they call me.
I'm Shady. I'm back. Yeah. Third verse was always crazy with him. The last verse was always crazy with him.
I take seven from stand them all in line. Add an AK-47, a revolver, a 9, a Mac-11, and it ought to solve the problem of mine. And that's a whole school of.
Come on, man. Hold up, bro. What? Hold up.
I take seven from. Stand them all in line. Add an AK-47, a revolver, a 9, a Mac-11, and it ought to solve the problem of mine. And that's a whole school of bullies shot up all at one time. Cause Shady, they call me as crazy as the world was over this whole Y2K thing. And by the way, NSYNC, why do they sing? Am I the only one who realizes they stink? Why my hair pink and care what
you think? Eminem, they're like NSYNC. Oh no!
Sing. Am I the only one who realizes they stink? Should I dye my hair pink and care what y'all think? Lip sync and buy a bigger size of earrings?
Oh!
That's why I tend to block out when I hear things. Cause all these fans screaming is making my ears ring. So I just throw up a middle finger and let it linger longer than the rumor that I was sticking it to Christina. Cause if I ever stuck it to any.
What? He said, bro, he said my middle finger longer than the rumor that I was sticking it to Christina. That's a long ass.
Why I tend to block out when I hear things.
That's a long rumor.
Screaming is making my ears ring. So I just throw up a middle finger and let it linger longer than the rumor that I was sticking it to Christina. Cause if I ever stuck it to any singer in showbiz, it'd be Jennifer Lopez. And Puffy, you know this. Sorry, Puff, but I don't give a fuck. If this chick was my own mother, I'd still fuck her with no rubber.
Whoa! Let me hold up. Let me make sure I can read. He said, I'm sorry, Puff. You know I love. No, I'm playing. He said, I'm sorry, Puff, but I don't give a fuck if this chick was my own mama. I still smash her with no rubber and coming. What the hell? I still effer with no rubber and come inside her and have a son and a new brother at the. Oh, hell no. Bro, this nigga here is crazy.
And let it linger longer than the rumor that I was sticking it to Christina.
That is
sick. If I ever stuck it to any singer in showbiz, it'd be Jennifer Lopez.
And Puffy, you know this.
I'm sorry, Puff, but I don't give a fuck. If this chick was my own mother, I'd still fuck her with no rubber and come inside her and have a son and a new brother at the same time and just say that it ain't mine. What's my name?
What? What the hell?
That's why
I told y'all, man, every single time. He always say some off the walls in every song, bro. This nigga said, I have a son and a brother at the same time, and then I say it's not my, bro, that is tough. That is tough. What? back?
I know. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? B12. Guess who's
back? He got my high mom.
Dr. Dre. Guess who's back? Back, back, back. Slim Shady. 2001.
2001. This is 18 years ago.
I'm blew out from this blunt. Fuck.
I'm back. Who the best on YouTube? No less shack. Who the best reactor? No less shack. Yeah. Hey, but hey, that bro, I'm still stuck on that Jennifer Lopez line. This nigga said if it was his own mother, he still would smash and come inside her and have a son and a brother at the same time. And then say it ain't his. Bro, I'm gone, bro. Y'all, yo, even the, bro, I learned my lesson, bro. Like, I don't even gotta do the highly requested songs. Like, I could just do any song from this nigga. Y'all gotta remember, a lot of people didn't request this song. I'm gone, bro.